man just dominating that inside part of the plate, goes inside and upstairs. Just that upward movement tricking Stewart. This is such a mature moment, and she's showing the ability to come in and be a leader for this team. Amman, back-to-back strikeouts, no outs, bases loaded. She came in relief, and I'm just impressed right now.
Here is Hannah Kumiyama.
Kumiyama, the go-to pinch hitter for South Carolina, has come in and some big clutch opportunities and has executed. Got a pinch hit opportunity last night.
Got a walkout of it in the seventh. It was a seventh inning. The South Carolina was able to play an insurance run to go up by two. That would be the final difference. Here's the 0-1. This one's popped up in play. No, it's not. As that one gets on top of the net, protecting the South Carolina dugout there. Pitcher gave it a good chase, but now Kumiyama quickly behind here, 0-2. Bases loaded, South Carolina trailing by three. Trying to extend this game here, the 0-2.
The fans wanted that pitch to be called a strike. Of course, Georgia playing at home. And it's a game of inches.
1-2, this one's popped up. Mosley finding her way over to the Georgia dugout. Kumiyama is a 235 hitter, but has hit 400 with runners aboard, 429 when they're in scoring position. She's got two of those now. 1-2, that one's up high, and Kumiyama lays off.
And A-Man thanking Molina O'Neill behind the plate. A ball that was up in the zone, but just the defensive ability for O'Neill to keep that ball put. And don't want to give up any extra runs here on a pass ball. Not in this scenario.
Time called there behind the plate. Kumiyama saw 9 pitches in her pinch hit at bat last night.
Great job of extending the at bat. Anytime you come in a situation like this, trying to see as many pitches as possible to continue the game.
The 2-2. This one's a liner to left. This ball is over the head of the left fielder, Armistead. It finds the wall. 1 run will score. 2 runs will score. Throw to the plate. It is offline, and South Carolina ties it in the 7th. Hannah Kumiyama comes up big with a bases-clearing double. And in one swing of the bat, the Gamecocks tied at 5.
Just wow, Kumiyama extending the at-bat and sends a laser toward left field, and Armistead just unable to make the play. But what a spark here. A pinch hit double to clear the bases. You cannot ask for anything better out of Hannah Kumiyama.